Thanks to a significant reduction in size, MEMS-based motion sensing is increasingly finding its way into a wide range of applications, from industrial through to wearables. The TDK InvenSense DK20948 development kit, available from Mouser Electronics, is a comprehensive evaluation and development platform for the ICM20948, a high-performance, low-power, 9-axis motion sensor that combines a 3-axis gyroscope, a 3-axis accelerometer, a 3-axis compass, and a digital motion processor. The platform is designed around the MICROCHIP G55 MCU with 512 kilobytes flash and includes an onboard embedded debugger, meaning that external tools are not required to program or debug the G55 MCU. The development kit is powered by USB and comes with InvenSense Motion Link, a GUI-based development tool, and embedded motion drivers. Through the Motion Link GUI, designers can configure various aspects of the platform, including sensor parameters, such as full-scale range, output data rate, low power or low noise mode, and sensor interface to host. Once configuration is complete, the GUI can then be used to capture and visualize the data delivered by the motion sensor, and parameters further adjusted until the desired output is achieved. Typical applications include IoT, navigation, industrial, wearables, smartphones, drones, and sports. To learn more about the TDK InvenSense DK20948 development kit, visit mouser.com.